next to. Mojitos. Mojito, look with your name. I don't know what that was. Anyway, so the things that we need: sugar, Bacardi, tonic water, but this is actually tonic water. I'm not promoting. It says lime wedges, but we're gonna turn these into wedges, obviously. Sugar. Placing the four lime wedges into a large high ball glass. I don't know what that means. Place the four lime wedges into a large high glass bowl. High ball glass. I found this. Press that pony down. Press him. Press. It's really difficult to see me. Stuff, because, you know, I don't not do that. I think that's enough. Certainly someone doesn't think that's enough. And I think that's I have tasted this plant before and it nearly killed me. Oh no. Press that homie down. Yes. Yes. I'm not even drunk yet. Oh, what do you think, Ninja? What do you think? Mint leaves and releases their delicate aroma. Sounds saucy. What are you doing? Submerge the mint into lime juice. Okay. So I've created a lime juice. I feel like I created sludge. Just saying. This looks like a sexy, saucy sludge. Said it's unique to Mojito. I didn't say it was good one. I don't even remember now. I'm gonna put it in here. Oh gosh. Nice. Done some stuff. Just to make sure. Looks like you'll be good.